Hello everyone, welcome back to That Dude Over There plays through the Dark Souls. Last left off, we just defeated the really, really creepy singing boss down here. An old, wrinkled lady inside a frog suit, apparently. And then we fell to our death, because, sign. How that usually goes. Easy, right? Alright, now where the hell are we? It's... Undead Crypt. Great. Let's see what we got around here. Oh, bonfire. Just what I needed. Perfectly timed. Back, do our thing. She can't be standing so close to this thing.
Is that a shard you found? Here, to see light, however faint it might be.
Some of my sound effects are working. Okay.
Bearer of the curse. Until
there we go. Okay. Tune some spellage. That needs a bit of force, though. Yeah, it's not an illusionary wall. Not in the slightest. Not even trying anymore. Ha! Cute. Jackass put their summon sign right on top of the item. So if you're not careful, you might end up summoning them before you pick up the item. Yeah. Some racing bloodstains. Why? Hey, buddy. Takes care of him. Why just the lone guy with a torch? That is very curious. Yes, sir. Well, that looks pleasant. Hey, now you want to try to hide the fact that you were shooting into the wall? There you go. Getting dead. Whatever the hell that hex is, pretty powerful. Except guy hiding behind the door. Burn through all my wood arrows. Them out of the way. Woo! Again, I almost forgot. Alright, that one's down. There's another guy there. He's dead. This looks like a safe zone than hiding place. Hey, sup, guy? Oh, missed the second shot. So what's with these containers here? I get the feeling that I don't want to touch them or... Oh, hi! Right in the face. Yeah. Down you go. Alright, that seems simple enough. Liar had therefore be wary of what? Be wary of torch. What the hell does that mean? Be wary of torch. Be wary of torch. Torch, don't you dare. Be wary of right, therefore try torch. What?
Human, do not produce light. Light, and all those who bear it, are unwelcome in this place.
Okay. Hooray for dark. Therefore try torch. Dick. Stay calm. Are these guys gonna attack me when I come up? They don't appear to be. That's because I don't have a light source.
I am Agdain, guardian of the crypt.
Nice to meet you, Agdain.
Countless dead rest here in peace, cradled by the comfort of dark. Light only agitates. We have no need for it here.
Good to know.
I am a finito. We what? Weave death and watch over the dead.
Finito?
This task was granted to me by the one who gave us the first death.
Oh.
Countless souls rest here. Some of them from ages long ago.
That wouldn't happen to be Gravelord Dito, would
some are rich. Others poor, some wise, some dull, but now they're all just dead.
I kinda like that.
Did you come for him? The one called Fendrick. You will find him deeper inside. Many castle servants and the like have come to fetch their lord. But they rest here now. Put to death by the king's own guards.
Well,
perhaps
do not intend for that to happen.
He's not in the mood for company.
Probably not.
In the past, humans were one with the dark. The former king of light, he feared humans. Feared that they would usher in an age of dark.
Yeah.
How queer you humans. How you go on. Never separating truth from fiction. This place is welcome. Death is equitable. Tell me what you desire.
Oh, hey, cool. Throwing gesture. Have mercy.
Farewell.
Farewell. No, light a torch. No, I'm kidding. Clear that that'd be a very, very stupid idea. These guys are probably waiting to wreck my shit the moment I do. No, I might as well just use that soul, because I don't think I'm going to get that Lost Center weapon. Doesn't really seem worth it. But, oh well, I'll use that later, because he doesn't really have too much that I need. Someone coming my way, apparently. Yay, nay. Oh, you guys. Try that again. Haha, fuck you. Oh, this area is dark. It's always a good sign. Ha! Fuck your shit. I'm getting okay. This... No. Screw you, buddy. No. Okay, you stop that. There's a ladder there. Comes from I can't see. Encouraging. We have to tread carefully because we don't have a light source. Random fog wall. And then nothing. Okay. Do the fog wall. Fascinating. Oh, hi. Ow. Heal up. Dick. Yep, here he is. Destroy this fucking statue. Ooh, nice. These are all grave markers. Yeah, it seems like they're just gonna keep respawning. What's up here? Oh boy, another one of you. Whoop. Did she just poison me somehow? Yeah, she did. Where's that thing? There you go. Let's try now to heal the poison. Alright, so you don't want to touch those things up close because they poison. Good to know. Ooh. Dried fingers. Kind of creepy. No real reason for me to drop down. I can probably get to there naturally. Doot. Let's see what the first one is. That's cool. Hey, stop that. And I'm about to run out of this katana pretty soon. Oh, Yep. Go. Let's see if we can just bomb the shit out of him. Not easily. Try and see if we can just ignore them. Hey, buddy. There we go. He's arrested. Everything restored. Entirely. Nope. And a random enemy summon. Why the hell not summon a PvP or in this place? Makes perfect sense. Nothing else here. Oh shit. That should be this. Shit, I'm out of stamina. Oh well, at least the statue's destroyed. So that solves that. One problem at a time. Oh boy. Let's get up here and take care of you. You're an ass. Damage to me, but still, beside the point. Yeah, let's not do that. Rick. Baseball. Racing knuckle. So almost dead. Curved souls. What's going on here? Illusion and short right. Whoa! Hey, buddy. Wall ghosts too. Great. Can I actually shoot this guy? Yep. Is it here? There it is. I actually got in despite that guy's attempt. Oh, hi. Whoop. Yeah, you guys are persistent. Okay. Look up and see if I try looking away. Avalyn and heavy boat. What the hell is an Avalyn? Shit, I wish I knew what I was looking for here. Where's that whip? Oh, there it is. Rapid firing crossbow. Neat. Heavy, but neat. Ah, great. These guys are going to be everywhere, aren't they? Go. Proceed carefully in case of wall ghosts. Like that. These are just a slash. Yep. Let me out of here. Oh! And what's the deal with this? Other than there's somebody behind. Oh! Fuck me! Okay. Fuck it! That. Great. Yeah, get out of the way. God damn it. There we go. Alright, there they are. Great. So not affected by poison. Okay. I guess we're over the wall goes. Alright, so poison's no good on these guys. Let's try... Oh, just... Okay. I think we're just about back. I don't know how much more I have to deal with since that little interruption. Let's find out. Oh, it's just him. Ooh. He's going by the design of his legs there. Reeves Great Shield. Interesting. Alright, so I think that handles all the ghosts and those two. Instead, we have found a pit with a skeleton. Curious. Very curious. Boop. Alright, one, two, three, four statues and a bell. Alright, let's try and deal with these statues one at a time. Thank you. Motherfucker! Great. Okay, then. Maybe I should go and destroy that bell first. Yeah. Alright, again, not too concerned about you guys. Alright, we need to find a way to destroy that bell. Bottom of my heart. Fuck you! You guys. Are you kidding me? Why is everything going wrong right now? What the flying fuck? Every fucking single thing just went wrong. Oh my fucking god, wow. Okay. So I can't hit the bell. No. Nope, my set's out. Kidding me? Fuck this game. Oh my fucking god. Why is that out? Okay. Fuck off. No, fuck off. Fuck right off. Hey. Chuck the fuck, knock it off. This looks like it should be a spot for a secret wall right here. because it's going right through, it is a secret wall. But I guess because it's not activated, it's not letting me through. Or some stupid bullshit. Whatever. Stop it. Nice, the instant. Nice. Well, this looks nice and trappy. Cool! Okay, good. We have a walkway now. And a walkway means easy access to the bonfire. Wonderful. Oh my god, this place. Gets to you. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's just a statue. Okay, he just fell off. Nice. Mr. Gilbert. Tom. A bunch of bros. I'm probably gonna need some help for this. This doesn't look like it's gonna be fun. What's up, guys? Welcome to the party. We're gonna have ourselves some fun. Are you fucking kidding me? Couldn't move from the spot, so I got hit twice. Where the hell was there a bell? I didn't even see one. Seriously, I did not see a bell anywhere here. Oh, there it is. As long as that fucker doesn't respawn, it should be okay. Doing this range style. Okay, takes care of that at least. Gauntlets. I don't see anyone else. Alright, dude's not gonna sucker. Okay, fuck you. Seeing you both just attacked, you're following really quickly. Kind of annoying. Wow. This is gonna be a ridiculously wide creature. Circling, dick. Mantis here again, at least. Now for you guys. Looks like there's a gap there. You guys, I can handle. Try to shield bash me. Okay. Do not approve of that. Imagine these next two dicks are gonna attack as a set. Say the same for you, dicks. Right, so these guys have reinforced. They're waiting for me to come up. Annoyingly enough. Be wary of enemy horde than tears. Alright, come on. Really? Is that how it's gonna be? Okay. I literally cannot hit him. That was special. Shield, shield, break, shield, break, shield, break. Problem solved. I have no idea what I'm getting into in this next part. So this should be interesting, to say the very least. Here we go. assume. Oh my. This hammer is a fucking bell. Oh. Nope, not Kingfinger. Okay then. Oh, no, no. You're looking at my menu while he's doing that. Here he comes. Doing something. What is he doing? Ow! Alright, so he just increases defense. As well as his damage output. Great. Great. Take a break here. Alright, and we're back. We did a little bit of bro-whopping, see if we could figure out the fight. Seems pretty straightforward, as long as you have some pretty decent folks to help you with. So, go ahead and deal with matters here. Of course I bring it. Okay. Those jerks out of the way. Let's see if we can get some summons going. Ah, I wonder what's that over there. Oh well. This. Okay. Ow. Not feeling too good about that. Thank you, buddy. That sucked. Oh. Okay. Oh, what the fuck is that? Is that the king? That's the king. Yeah, that's the king.
So this ring is the symbol of the king. Use it to gain passage through the king's gate.
Uh-huh.
And venture to the far east. Bearer of the curse. If you are to be the next monarch.
Wait, what?
Then one day you will walk these grounds. Without really knowing why.
Okay. So you have nothing more for me to, nothing more to say. And I probably can't really damage him any. I think this will probably be a decent enough point to take a break at least. Part. So really, thank you guys so much for watching.